Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. So a lot of you have been asking me about the Build to Learn cohorts. So I figured the best time to start it would probably be like on the 5th of next month. So what we're going to do for y'all is we're going to go ahead and we're going to start up the cohorts. And I'm going to get the teams all together. So what I'm going to need for you guys to do, so that I know that you're active, I need you to fill out the Builder's Pledge. And I need you to go to the website. And I need you to fill out the cohort application. So if you're serious about building projects with remote developers, let me know, let us know, so that we can pair you up in a team and get you in your proper environment and get everything ready so that you guys are properly just properly prepared and properly set up. And we're gonna have three tiers, and we're gonna be doing the web developers, only web developers this month. No digital marketers, no data science, no nothing else at the moment. But coming soon, very soon, is the rest of that. But at the moment, what we're gonna do is just web development, just three tiers. If you know HTML and CSS, you're in tier one. If you know a little bit of JavaScript, you're in tier two. If you know like JavaScript and you know like intermediate JavaScript to like advanced JavaScript or even data science, then you would be in tier three, and you would be paired up with other members. Even if they're across the entire world, you know, you're gonna be paired up with people who are on your level and who are ready to build projects with you on a daily basis. Now, if you don't think you're gonna be able to commit the amount of time that it takes to complete a project, please, please do not sign up. But if you think you have what it takes to actually finish a project, then go for it, you know. I want to see you succeed. I want to see you all get a job. And the cohort's going to start on the 5th. If you're not ready to start building projects and you just want to learn, go ahead and apply to the learning group. That also starts on the 5th. Just the one thing I don't want to see is I don't want to see anyone backing out. I understand life and everything happens and stuff, but, you know, you have to respect your team. And you know, just even if you do back out, just make sure that you give everybody a heads up and you don't just, well, ghost, you know, because this is serious. This is other people. This is your life right here, you know. If this is really what you want to do with your life and you want to be a web developer and you want to succeed, you want to build projects, and you want to learn, come join the cohorts. It starts on the 5th. So go to w3develops.org and apply right now. We're ready and we're getting everything set up for you. It's totally 100% free. It'll always be free. Your projects, they'll be your projects, will be for you to show your employers, your potential employers, to put on your portfolio or your personal portfolio. And you know, it'll show that you've done team collaboration, it'll show that you've done, that you've just gone through things that other people haven't gone through. And that, you know, you're prepared to be in a team environment. So what we're going to be using is we're going to be using Git, GitHub, and of course, web developer technology such as HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. Now, the key here, the big old key is, I want you guys to finish projects. I don't want you to just come in here and lollygag and just. Chapter, I want you guys to get in here, talk to each other, and get stuff done. That's the goal. Get stuff done. And I know you all got it in you. That's why you're here right now. So, you know, I'm excited. I really am. Because I already know so many people's going to turn up. And I can't wait to see what you guys build. Excuse me, what you guys and girls build. So,